Hey YouTube, it's your girl Ali, and I'm back. So I know I haven't posted in a long time, but don't worry, you can get two videos this year. Well, not only this year, I'm gonna post more videos, I promise, I promise. But so I was back to school, so today I'm going back to school shopping, and it's gonna be so much fun. I'm going back to school shopping, and then I'm gonna do a back to school haul. That's all one video. Then I'm gonna do me going back to school and get ready with me to go back to school. That's my second video. So I hope y'all enjoy these. It is so hot out here. I'm outside because it's so loud in my house, so we're just gonna be outside. But then, so today's stores we're going to is Walmart, Sephora, and Marshall's. I really hope my mom take me to Sephora, but if not, I'm gonna ask my sister. But yeah, and then I hope y'all have a good day, because I'm gonna have a good day. Deuces, see y'all later. Okay y'all, so right now we are at Marshall's, and we're gonna walk in, wait for my mom and brother to get out the car. We don't walk in. I don't even know what I want to get yet. By now, I want to get some good socks and some other stuff. But I really don't know yet, so. All right, y'all. So, I'm walking in Marshall's right now. It's going to be packed, as I know. But, yeah, let's go see some stuff I can find. Okay, y'all. So, I got me some socks so far. Now, I'm just looking at these bags. Because they eaten. I was definitely not gonna buy me one. But these just look like so cute. But yeah, y'all. I got me some socks so far. That's about the only thing I got. Now I'm trying to find my mom and brother. Like, where are y'all? So yeah. Right now, I am finna to leave Marshall's. All I could really find is socks. This is cute though. But would it fit my neck? That's the question. This is so cute. But I don't know if it will fit my neck or not. Sad face, sad face. But yeah. See y'all when we leave in. I'm asking my kid to get chocolate smoke. And see what she say. Now I am leaving Marshall's. I only bought socks because that's all I really wanted. I see anything else in there I like, so. I just got socks, so then we're going to Walmart. My mom said she's not taking me to Sephora, so you know, it's okay, it's okay. But yeah, it's so hot out here in South Carolina. This is, oh, say hey Timmy, say hey vlog. Okay, well right now we at Wally World. At Walmart, gonna get some school stuff. Gonna be so excited. All right, there you go.
I want a trapper keeper.
Yeah. So you know?
I want a trapper keeper.
Or I might buy it.
So this is my school stuff. Right there in the corner. I'm trying to keep it organized. But you see this one right here. This keep going stuff in there, so
okay, y'all.
So we just finished shopping out Wally World. Ooh, I got all the stuff I needed and wanted.
Stop recording.
Hater. He's a hater. But that's all the shopping for today. Then we're gonna go shopping tomorrow, and then I'm done school shopping. Okay, y'all. So I made it home. You know, so lit. I made it home. And I'm gonna show y'all what I got for today's stores. So this is what I got from Marshall's. I got me some socks, some footies. Cause I needed me some more footies. Cause I got me some Puma footies. Cause it's the only one they had. Then I got me some regular socks. Regular socks. Black and white, you know, nothing too major. And that's all I got from Marshall's.
Okay, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what I got from Walmart now.
So first thing I got is notebooks. I got this notebook. This notebook. This notebook. Alright, this one's so cute. This one. This one. And this one. I got six in total. Six of these notebooks in total. So yeah. I got eight classes, but you know. Next thing is this body scrub. The body scrub. I heard this is the best of the best. It smells so good. So yeah, that's the next. Okay, so now, next I got this body wash. Then, this brand is my favorite brand of mouthwash. Like, mouthwash, this is my favorite brand. I love it so much. I never tried this one before. So I love the brand, but I don't really know my favorite flavor yet. But yeah, so I'm trying something new. I got some highlighters. I got some more body wash. I got mechanical pencils, because this is the only pencils I use. It's mechanical. I got me the original Dove, because this is my favorite soap to use besides my body wash. This is like to really clean myself. I love Dove original body wash. This is my favorite one, so I got me this. Yeah, and this is my last bag of stuff. I got the toothpaste. I didn't know they have toothpaste, but since I love their mouthwash, I'm like, let's see how the toothpaste is. So yeah, I got the toothpaste. Trying this tonight. Yeah, that's my brother in the back. Wow. So yeah, I got that toothpaste. I got these for my book bag. Yeah. So y'all, let me tell you why I'm trying this lotion brand. Cause my skin gets very, very dry. So I don't be knowing. So I just be doing so much research. And I heard this is a real good body lotion. And I do cocoa butter, but cocoa butter is like when I put it on, my skin don't feel moisturized no more after I use cocoa butter. So I'm trying this now. Hope it works, okay? Next, I got, these not mine. These my brother's, because I already got some highlighters. I got some deodorant. Never can go wrong with deodorant, because you know, nothing, never must deodorant. Yes. Next, but last is this. This is my favorite lip, but it's not really, it's a healing ointment, but I use it for my lips and like stuff like that. So this is my favorite. So yeah, that's all I got from Walmart. And now I finish my school shopping tomorrow, I think. Hey y'all, so I forgot to vlog inside the stores, but it's the next day. I went to Bath and Body Works and Sephora to re-up on some stuff. Yeah, I'm officially done spending money. That was crazy. Being a teenager is crazy. I just feel like my parents should have paid for everything. I should not have bought this, but I really needed it and wanted it. So, you know, I bought it, but I forgot the vlog. It was a lot of people in there anyway, so, you know, it would have been awkward. But now we're going to Fresh Market to get my granddad this big old store, and trying to find him is going to be crazy. It's so stinky here. Like, I hate coming in here. Let's see. That's fine. Oh, there you go. See, look. Found him so fast. But that's literally the end of my school shopping, because I'm not doing no more school shopping. So, but my shirt's coming tomorrow. I'm going to show y'all all my clothes and shoes. And then after that, this, that'd be the end of this video. Okay, so I'm back home now, and I'm gonna show y'all what I got from the stores. First is Sephora. So I got this Fenty Beauty lip oil. This is what it looks like on my lips, and it looks so good. And then I got this perfume mist. No, it smells so good. Oh, it smells so good. And my mom is watching this movie. It's pretty interesting. Okay. And this is what I got from Bath & Body Works. If y'all know me, y'all know Bath & Body Works is my favorite. So, first thing I got is wall filters. What do we call them? I got 1,000 Wishes and Endless Weekends. They both smell so good. I got me my butterfly lotion because I lost my other one. Either got lost or somebody stole it. One of the two. And I don't lose my stuff, so somebody stole it. Yep. And then I got hand sanitizers for back to school. I got 1,000 Wishes, strawberry pound cake, blackberries, and basil. And I got crisp morning air. All smells good. And then I got a case of hot bread. So that basically completes my haul of the stores I got today. And like I said, I'm going to show y'all when my shirts come in tomorrow. I'm going to show y'all my clothes. That's probably going to be the longest part. But I'm going to run through them because I'm not trying them on. So y'all just going to see the vision. My clothes and my shoes. And then I'm going to post a video and then I'm going to start a whole new one. Well, get ready with me for back to school. See y'all tomorrow.
Okay, y'all, I'm recording on my iPad. So if the screen is bigger than what it is, that's why. But I'm gonna show y'all all my back to school clothes and shoes. I'm gonna show y'all my shoes that my dad have to get me that he did not order yet, but it's okay because he gonna get them. I'm gonna show y'all some. So that's one. That's the pair I'm getting. That's my third pair. Now I'm gonna show y'all my other two pair. Then, so yeah, my first, second pair is my Jordan 3s. This is my second pair. Third pair. Shoes. Okay. I'm gonna turn this fan on, so if it gets, I hope it don't get loud. I'm so hot in here. My room is so hot. But it's okay. So now I'm gonna show y'all all my shirts. Okay. This is my first one. Real something, real cute, real cute. This is my second. Real cute. You see?
Yeah.
Y'all see? Gonna eat up. I got this one. This one. one. This one. This one. This one. And this one. So, now I'm gonna show y'all. And two of those shows came from machine. So, now I'm gonna show y'all my machine cart. So, first thing I'm gonna show y'all from my machine cart is my bags. So, I got this one and this one. Great quality, both. Can't wait to rock. I'm gonna show y'all my Shein pants. This is gonna be a long part here. To the box. First thing I got is these pants, and I tried all the stuff on and they all fit amazing. So yeah guys, it fit amazing, but I'm not trying to fit it, so that's just even longer than seeing you showing y'all. I'm gonna end this video tonight and tomorrow. Oh, that machine bag down, bro. Let's get out. I'm gonna have to open this. And if y'all wanna know what any of this stuff called, especially for my plus size girl, if y'all wanna know what any of this stuff called, this. Comment down below or hit me up on Instagram. All that stuff is in the video. Hit me up on Instagram and I will respond back and tell you what it's called. And you know, y'all know I got my shirts from, I got all of them from Dope Skill. And what's the other website? I think it was Dope Skills and another website called Dope Something and Dope Tees. So, Dope Skills and Dope Tees is what I got my shirts from. And she, Dope Tees sent me the wrong color in one of the shirts, and they lucky I got shoes to match that shirt, but whatever. I got this all black jacket. I'm probably not gonna save time, I'm not gonna put back in the bag. So, I got this all black jacket, it's cute. Yeah. Y'all, you know it's funny? I was not gonna do this. That was like, I've been telling y'all about this all, the whole time. And it'd be wrong if I didn't do this. So, that's why I'm doing it. So, yeah. I got this skirt. Real cute. And I got these. I think these cargo light, yeah, these cargo light pants. Yeah. My yacht is 12:20 at night. Work don't stop. Don't stop. Can't stop. I got the same ones but in a different color. Yeah. Edit this video tomorrow. So yeah, I got this white suit. Look cute. I got this jeans. Oh. Let me catch my breath. Oh, baby, it's okay. I got this jean jacket. Real cute. Oh my god, they gave me a MacBook. I'm just playing. This is my MacBook. I used to edit my YouTube videos on. It's a little, it's there right now. But my MacBook. That's why I used to edit and go hard. I'll put it in there. I got a white rice soup. I got two of these, so I'm not gonna show y'all both. Cause it's the same exact ones. So yeah. So I'm showing my both. I'm gonna tell y'all. So this school year, see, I got these. So let's just talk about school, y'all. So this school year, I'll be a junior. This school year is very important and very serious. I'm so excited for this school year. I got so many goals I want to complete this school year. And I know I will complete them because I completed all my goals last year. And, you know, strive for the best. I got these graphic jeans. So, you know, you just strive for the best, you know? That's what I'm gonna do. Kinda, junior, I'm not that nervous. Cause I know I got it in the bag. This is so much pressure. The pressure is getting worse. And school year, I'm junior. I got these, y'all. I love the pair of gaffer jeans to go with my threes. The other ones I'll show y'all before those go up my levels. Junior, I'm junior class president. And, you know, I was sophomore class president, freshman class president. So, I'm not definitely not nervous for that. This year, I'm just trying to do so much stuff. But I just gotta calm down and tell myself it's gonna be okay. Take a day by day. And, but I think I can complete it. Can complete it. I got these. You just eat. Oh yeah, y'all. It's like I'm scared, but I'm not scared. I'm not a freshman coming in high school scared. I'm just like, you know, I don't know how to explain it. It's like got so much pressure, like boom, 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 boom. Gotta get this done and over with. I got these some more. But different pattern than the other ones. These are actually my first day outfit pants. They want me so bad. You know, I'm so ready. We'll be a senior that year. So my best thing going on is preparing you for senior year. Got this skirt. Real cute. And I'm ready, you know. I'm excited. And I got this skirt. I got a lot of skirts kind of stepping into my girly era. Oh, real cute. Two more things, y'all. And that's it. I'm gonna be the end of this haul. So I was gonna edit a video on my phone because I was not gonna show you my clothes and shoes. I was like, well, this is too much. But I was like, no. I'm not gonna do that to y'all. So got this skirt. I was like, I'm not gonna do that to y'all. Like, no. I'm gonna show y'all these clothes and shoes. That's exactly what I'm doing. And it's okay. You know, and also another thing, y'all. This school year, I know, because every school year mentally is mentally challenged for me. Not like dumb grass. I'm very, very smart. A's and B's. Type of smart. I'm just saying, like, depression and all that. I be going through every school year. So, if y'all be going through something like me, hit me up so we can talk about it. Because, girl, but this year, I'm claiming that I'm not going to go through that. But I got this black skirt, and this is my last item of my sheen. Oh, never mind. No, it's not. This is my last clothes item of my sheen garment. I'm gonna show you all the accessories I got now. Baby. I got all these. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna start a new video Saturday when I go get my nails done. So that's why I'll be starting my video after school on Wednesday. But this will be the end of this haul. I'm gonna edit it, post it, all that good stuff. But I'll see y'all in the next video. Please make sure you like, comment, and share, and subscribe. Please, but if you're watching this video, thank you deeply. My dream is not to be a YouTuber. I'm just doing this for fun. My dream is to become a nurse. I'm gonna do a get to know me video so y'all can get to know me for real. But thank y'all again, and I really hope y'all have a great school year. Just like me, and just talk to y'all later. Deuces.